it's a story about fear. It's really about what people will do to other people. Very often when we're talking about our fears, talking about the thing which is most tender in us, the most wounded parts of ourselves. The movie is about a character who is giving unwilling participants the experience of fear.
Working with Clive has been pretty amazing. It's a coming-of-age story. It's really Clive's only psychological trope. It's the only piece of work that's entirely based in the real world. And that's the kind of stuff that scares me.
Stephen's most unique characteristic, I'd say, is his openness. He's in over his head. He wants to get over his fear, and a lot of ways to do that is through the fear of death.
I've read the short story. I suppose it's a good story that I was really went with right from the beginning. Quaid, the character I play, I see him as kind of on a mission and tortured.
There are terrible things in the world, and they very often have human faces.
So much for the golden future, son.
That's funny. You decided what you want to do for your senior thesis yet?
No. You?
Not yet.
So Stephen is a filmmaker.
Really?
I want you to come by my place tonight.
I want to talk to you about something.
You need a project for your thesis? Compile a survey on people's fears and what causes them.
Dread. Discover the origins of people's deepest fears.
Reveal the dark behind the door.
Okay, I'm in.
How old were you when you had your first nightmare?
I was 6.
I felt like something was watching me.
Snakes terrify me.
And I could have a lot worse than a birthmark covering my body. It's not something I can run away from.
You're nothing to be ashamed of.
It's not good enough.
We didn't start this project so you could take advantage of people.
What?
Interview me.
You are sexy, you know.
No, I'm not.
This is just a school project.
This was never about a school assignment.